from Al Khalil in the West Bank. Faisal Shihada, an 81-year-old Islamic calligrapher, has seen his income double during the month of Ramadan. Because customers are keen to purchase his artistic renders of Quran verses to hand in their homes during the holy month.
I started my career, it was my hobby to know Arabic calligraphy. When I was in the second or third class, I was around 10 or 11 years old. God gave me this hobby. I wanted to write.
Mr. Shihada, who began his career in 1950, is eager to pass on his talent to young, aspiring calligrapher because it's a skill in popular demand in the Palestinian territory, despite tough economic times.
During Ramadan, we work hard to write these statements for the people to enjoy them in Ramadan. When I write this word, I feel closer to God. This is worship.
Elsewhere in the West Bank, the month of Ramadan is made difficult for many because of high unemployment rates. The United Nations reports that around a quarter of West Bank Palestinians are unemployed. Ikram Al-Yaqub, Al-Arabiya.